My name is Ed Anderson. I'm a diesel mechanic for Freightliner Manitoba. I got a diesel myself, a 5.9 Cummins, and I had icing up issues for about a week and a half straight. Every day, it was dying on the way to work. I put liters and liters of different kind of de-icers in, diesel additives, and my parts manager at work gave me Xp3 to try out, and I put maybe 2-3 ounces in the tank, and I haven't had an issue since.